Now, how do we read a map? How to read a map? So, a map has many essential features. Okay, it has different features. It has different important features such as title, direction, scale, colors, symbols, and legend. So, what are these and how is it useful for reading a map? So, first comes the title. So, what does the title do? The title tells us about the map and the type of information we will get from it. By reading the title, we'll know which type of map it is and what information we can get through this map. Then second comes the direction. On the map, there's an arrow. You'll see an arrow on a map which points towards the north. Okay, we have studied direction, so we know what is north, right? So on the map, you'll see there's an arrow that points towards the north and it is represented by the letter N, capital N. Then next, scale. Now, scale is what? A measurement on the map which represents the distance on Earth. So, what is the distance on the Earth? That is measured with the scale. That is given as scale on the map. Then colors and symbols. Various features such as oceans, seas, mountains, plains, deserts, all this are shown with the help of colors or symbols. There are specific colors and specific symbols which denote the various features. For example, oceans. So you'll have a specific color denoted for oceans, given for oceans, or a symbol is given for mountains, for deserts. So through those colors and symbols, you'll know that it's denoted for oceans, seas, mountains, plains, deserts, etc. Okay, then key or legend. So what is a key and legend? A legend or a key is a tool used to understand symbols and colors used in a map. Now you have to understand which symbol is for what or which color is for what. So for that, a key or a legend is used as a tool. Okay, so to read a map, we have these features: title, direction, scale, colors and symbols, key or legend, which helps to read a map.